Mr. Secretary, with your indulgence, I want to shift our focus now on the Barangay and Sangguniang Kabataan elections. Yeah. We're just a few weeks away from that. I'm sure you're well aware of some of the Sangguniang Kabataan candidates being very active on social media platforms, some of them releasing into the virtual world untruths, misinformation and disinformation. What do you tell the voters about their choices for the candidates? Because for most of them, this is going to be really their first taste of government. But on the flip side, these candidates, some of them, see it as their first crack at power, not really at service. Secretary.
Well, for the youth of today, no, iba yung panahon namin noon. Nung panahon namin, it was just television, it was just radio, and it was just newspaper, tri-media. But now, meron kayong social media. Wala na mag-edit dito, diretso na kayo sa tao. But make sure what you says is really the truth, because it is easily verifiable. And not only that, you have got that responsibility to tell the truth, dahil diyan makikita, diyan masusukat ang pagkatao mo. And not only that, ang mabigat dito, you could even be, cases could be filed for cyber libel against you kung talagang mali ang basis mo. No? Now, you'll be coming here, everyone wants to serve, wants to be a leader. But we've got this process of election and everyone has to go through it. At hindi naman lahat mananalo, may matatalo rito. What is important, you present yourself to social media, your platforms, very well, and that's it. Walang mangyayari kung maninira kayo. Tandaan nyo yan. Buhatin nyo ang sariling bangko ninyo. That's more important.
Mm-hmm. And for those who are gunning for barangay positions in the barangay elections, you know, this whole pandemic really taught us how important barangays are. Diba? Naging katulong talaga din siya dun sa mga programa dahil dun sa nagdaang pandemya. What do you think will be the challenge for the incoming barangay officials as, you know, we step away from the pandemic and move forward?
Actually, Carmina, no, we have a very unique local government unit na barangay. Tayo lang ang meron ganito sa buong mundo.
Mm.
And during the pandemic, I really will say as the MMDA chairman, talagang it's one of the biggest factor bakit naging successful ang implementations ng programs, vaccines, etc. ng ating pamana. It's because of the barangay. No? Alam mo, ang problema natin sa barangay, napakaliit nito. Kaya ito yung pinaka, sabihin ko ng pinakamainit na eleksyon. Bakit? Ultimo magkakapitbahay, talagang kanya-kanya kandidato yan eh. Kumisa magkakamag-anak pa. No? Talagang, yun talagang iba yung emotion dyan. No? So ang aking payo lang, please, no? Ito yung ang inyong campaign period, maikli lang ito. Sana pagkatapos to magkaisa kayo because our term is only for 3 years. No? Napakaikli nito kung mababangaya pa tayo sa baba. At please tandaan nyo rin, no? Ang daming Carmina, napakarami nilabas na napaka-stricto ng COMELEC ngayon, baka hindi alam ng ating mga kandidato, no? And kami naatasan also to assist in educating them. Yung sinasabing presumption of vote buying, no? Nakakagulat, no? May dala ka lang para pernalya, may dala kang pera, presume na nag-vote buy ka, no? O kaya naman, eh, mahaba ang pila, etc. Nakalista lahat ito. Kaya dapat mabasa niyo kung maigi ito. Otherwise, baka ma-disqualify kayo rito.
Okay, we're going to have to leave it at that. Good luck to you, Secretary Benher Abalos, there, Secretary of the DILG. Maraming salamat po. Thanks for your time.
Thank you, Carmina.